When one thinks of hippopotami, zoos and many mad ponds come to mind. Now, it's rare that we see the creature in its natural environment, but conservationists in South Africa are taking a page from the past to help the hippos thrive. And that is also helping to boost ecotourism in the region. CCTV's Travis Andrews has the story.
The wetland system is a biodiversity hotspot, a melting pot of species, all due to its rich ecology. And local tourism officials hope that efforts to keep the estuarine system in a pristine condition will lead to more and more visitors swapping game viewing vehicles for cruising safaris.
We are trying to grow tourism, wetland tourism, in that we are taking care of restoring the lake system itself, in that it has to go back to its normal natural state. So we've realized that wetlands has an impact has a role to play in tourism.
The St. Lucia estuary is in itself quite unique. Being Africa's largest estuarine system, it manages to draw in an abundance of wildlife, including bird species and reptiles. But none draws so much fascination as the hippos. They've become the cornerstone species of the wetlands. For the visitors who come here, it offers an untouched ecotourism experience with a wildlife to boast.
If you look at the wetlands, it's one of the very few places that's actually left in its natural state, where you can really enjoy the tranquility and the beauty of nature, where you could see wildlife that's left in its natural habitat.
But the wildlife experience doesn't only extend to the confines of the wetlands, because warning signs throughout the town clearly display what the chances are of a sighting. St. Lucia remains one of the few places where hippos are allowed to roam freely from the estuary into the town. Now, by all accounts, this is also driving up the tourism sector, because the chance of a close-up encounter is what's drawing in more visitors.
Hippos are very important for the St. Lucia economy. That is one of the major draw cards why people come to St. Lucia, is because of the hippopotamus. We've got the most hippos in Lake St. Lucia than you have in Southern Africa.
For such a sensitive ecosystem, a fine balancing act does seem to be played out with success here. The animal species in the St. Lucia estuary seem to be thriving, and that's become a major part of why so many people are finding their way to one of the country's last unspoiled frontiers. That was Andrew, CCTV, St. Lucia.